Want to learn how to create a DDM seamless pattern from scratch using the Procreate app? Look no further. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how easy it is to do that. Hello there, Stephanie here from My Prints Collection, the place where I share the best ways for you to use the Procreate app so that you can make money online. This tutorial is one of the tutorials of the texture series DDM edition for Procreate. Let's learn how to create a DDM seamless pattern with the Procreate app. Let's open the Procreate app. To create our texture, we are gonna click here on New Canvas, add a new canvas, and I'm gonna use 1000 by 1000 pixels. The DPI, I'm gonna leave it at 72. If you want to print this or use as a digital paper, I will recommend to increase to 150 or 300. But for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm gonna leave it at 72 DPIs. So click on Create. And I have my nice Canva over here. Now to create the pattern, I'm gonna go to my actions, click on drawing guide, and then we are gonna edit the drawing guide. Since I know this is a 1000 by 1000 and I want a 4x4 square, I'm gonna divide by 4, which is 250. There you go. I'm gonna change the color of my grid so I can see what I'm doing. I'm gonna increase opacity to the max. This is a 2D grid. I'm gonna leave the remaining as is, and the assisted drawing I need to turn off the assisted drawing. So I'm happy with this, and we are gonna click done. Now I'm gonna click on my color wheel and make sure that I select pure black. With the pure black color selected, let's start building our pattern. To do that, I'm gonna click on the selection tool, make sure that I have the add selected, rectangle, and color fill. Now I'm gonna increase this my canvas quite a lot to start creating my square, and I wanna make sure that I touch on these two lines, and it's done. So I'm gonna repeat because I was not happy. So click on select, drag, and create the perfect square. So right on top of this. Okay, zoom out. I'm gonna duplicate this layer and I'm gonna select and put it here until it snaps. You'll see the lines over here. I'm gonna select and merge these two layers, duplicate, and I'm gonna drag. Okay, merge down. This is the base of our pattern. Now, since this is quite a big size, I want to decrease as much as I want to my liking. So I'm going to create a seamless pattern. To do that, I'm going to duplicate this layer three times and you will have four layers. So if you click on the selection tool here, you tap on this corner over here and you drag until it snaps. Go to the second layer, do the same. Go to the third layer and do the same. And fourth layer, do the same. I'm gonna merge these layers. And this is how you create a seamless pattern. So this is still very big. I'm gonna repeat this process 5 or 6 times depending on the end result that I'm looking for. So I'm gonna speed up the video until I'm happy and we will carry on with the tutorial. Now that I'm happy with my pattern, I'm gonna turn off the drawing guide because I don't need this anymore. And we have our pattern created. I'm gonna go and rename this layer to pattern. On top of this layer, I'm gonna add a new layer and I'm gonna fill it with a blue color. So I'm gonna go to values, and the values for this blue that I'm aiming for is 1859EF. Enter.
Okay, so I'm gonna tap, hold, drag, and drop this color. Now, on this layer over here, I'm gonna click on a noise here. I want cloud scale 0, octaves 0, turbulence 70, and single additive. And I'm gonna swipe to the left, to the right actually, until we reach 25%. Amazing. So I'm gonna rename this one as color. Now we are gonna add a new layer and we are gonna fill it with gray. Double tap here and tap, hold, and drag. Now I'm gonna go to my adjustments, noise, the same settings, clouds, scale 0, octave 0, turbulence 70, and I'm gonna drag until I reach 100%. So there you go, 100%. Now I'm gonna go to my adjustments, add some motion blur, so make sure it's straight to the right, so around 15%. To get those kind of cool lines over here. And the mode of this layer is gonna be changed to overlay. Okay, now I'm gonna duplicate this layer over here. I'm gonna select it, rotate it 45 degrees twice, 1, 2, and I'm gonna change the mode of this layer to soft light. Okay, there we go. And now you can see these nice colors popping, this light and darker blue. Okay, and now on top of this layer, I'm gonna select my pattern layer. I'm gonna drag it to the very top and I'm gonna duplicate this twice. So we have three times our pattern. On the first layer, I'm gonna change the mode to overlay. By selecting the second layer, I'm gonna click on select, type twice, 1, 2, to the top left corner. And I'm gonna change the mode to a screen. Okay, and change the opacity to around 20%. Perfect. Now on my third layer, I'm gonna select here. Actually, I'm gonna decrease this a little bit. Select my layer, tap on the bottom right corner twice, 1, 2. And I'm gonna change the mode to add. And there you go.
And we are done. We have easily and quickly created a denim seamless pattern using the Procreate app. In the next tutorial, we are gonna create a denim seamless Procreate brush. Question: do you like this kind of tutorials where I share with you how to easily create seamless patterns in Procreate? If so, let me know in the comments below which pattern I should do next. And make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. If you like seamless fabric brushes, make sure to check the full fabric Procreate brush set or just grab a sample of this set. A link will be in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next tutorial, happy drills and illustrations.